This episode of DNews is brought to you by the Toyota Corolla. Let's lead the way.
There's a robot about to complete a marathon on Mars, and the finishing line could be hiding some of the most exciting science yet. Hello, I'm Ian O'Neill, space producer for Discovery News, and I want to focus on an awesome little robot that has become an extraterrestrial off-road racing champion. Already an off-world distance record holder, after beating a 1972 driving record held by a Soviet moon rover, NASA's Mars Rover Opportunity is about to reach its next big milestone. After landing on Mars, it has traversed over 26 miles of Martian terrain, and when it reaches 26.219 miles, it would have reached the equivalent distance of an Olympic marathon. Opportunity landed on Mars on January 26, 2004, and it was designed to last only 3 months. But 11 years later, the rover is still soldiering on. Although it's having some age-related illnesses, it's showing little sign of slowing down. Sadly, its sister rover Spirit, which also landed on Mars but on the other side of the planet in 2004, was lost in 2010 after becoming stuck in a sand trap. Although Opportunity continues to do amazing science in the harsh alien environment, some of its instrumentation is failing. Most recently, it has been afflicted with some serious memory problems. Opportunity's computer was never designed to be used this long, so a section of the robot's flash memory has become corrupt. This causes all kinds of operational issues. Data keeps getting lost and unexpected reboots have hindered its progress across Mars. But Opportunity's mission team have now switched the rover to a no-flash mode. This is where the day-to-day science is uplinked to NASA's Mars Odyssey and Mars Reconnaissance Orbiter satellites. The data is then sent to Earth without being saved to the flash memory before the rover powers down each night. Over the coming weeks, NASA engineers hope to send up new software to the rover's computer in an effort to fix this memory issue. But for now, Opportunity is doing what it does best. Conquering Mars. Opportunity will likely cross the marathon finishing line over the coming days at a location nicknamed Marathon Valley. Orbital images of this region have revealed that Marathon Valley contains interesting clay deposits that Opportunity will be tasked to study. At the entrance to the valley is also a small impact crater nicknamed Spirit of St. Louis Crater, so Opportunity will make a pit stop there before rolling on. The mission has studied clay deposits around Endeavour Crater before, revealing that Mars was once a lot wetter than it is now. But not only that, these clay minerals would have formed in pH-neutral water. In other words, this is water we could have drunk. Both Opportunity and Mars's newest resident, Curiosity, have uncovered compelling evidence of extensive water that would have existed on Mars millions of years ago. So these surface missions, along with a growing number of Mars orbiters, are trying to piece together the Martian past habitability and why the red planet turned from a wet world with all the components for life to a now dusty and frozen world that seems unfriendly for life as we know it. So as Opportunity rolls into its 12th year on Mars, soon crossing the marathon finishing line, we'll be cheering her on, hoping for more awesome science from one very tough little robot. So is Opportunity your favorite Mars rover? Tell us in the comments below and subscribe for more DNews every day of the week.
This episode of DNews is brought to you by the Toyota Corolla. Let's lead the way.